Hi. See this? This is my booklet thingy. We went through mostly all of this, what we talk about. Now, just for your information, FYI, my advisor said I could only audit the class and not participate in homework and stuff. So, yeah. And I forgot to ask the professor if I can still go to these plays for under the normal price, which it might be like $80 or something for the normal price. I tried to get in for Sister Act, to just to see Sister Act at my theater downtown. But it was like $80. And they are showing Mary Poppins, and they said with for us we can get in for under $5. So I need to ask her that. But Tuesday, February 10th, meet at the downtown theater at 9:10 a.m. That means I gotta wake up at 8:30 to get downtown. And I'll see Mary Poppins, and that's what I wanna go to. I'm not interested in the vagina monologue. Okay. And I don't think I ever. Yes, I heard of it, but don't know the story behind it, you know. So, I don't think I wanna see that. But I have something else I might want to go to. Let me find it here. Where is it? Oh, here. This is in May, though. Mr. Burns, a post electric play. Okay. It's in Minneapolis, but it's in May. I gotta know exactly when it is in May, because in May now, that's the same month of when I see that concert in town, you know, where I always go to. So, and I really want to go there first. The concert is number one. This is a number two, possibly. But another thing is, since it's in Minneapolis, are we gonna stay a night for free in a hotel? Is Rudolph gonna pay my teacher, Rudolph? You know what I mean? So, I forgot to ask her those things, and I forgot to tell her that. So that's what we did, and we played games like they said, introduce yourself, and I said, I'm Nora, I like warm hugs, or I know I look like a teenager, but I'm 33 years old. That's what I did. And that's what we went around in a circle for. Like, for example, somebody says, I've been to the Grand Canyon, and stuff like that, and he did a Grand Canyon gesture. So, it was fun. So that's what we did. And so she has an email here too I can write her at. Or I can call her too. I know that's like months away, like in May. But, you know, when it is exactly, I don't know. So, the concert where I go to, let me see. It always lands on the. Like, for example, I go on the weekend, like the 16th or the 17th is my guess where the concert might land on, and I'm usually correct. 16th or 17th. But I always go on a Saturday, so it might land on the 16th. So, for example, if Mr. Burns lands on the 16th, I won't be going to Minneapolis for Mr. Burns. But here is what Mr. Burns is really about. What will endure the apocalypse, Orion? A dark comedy begins immediately. Okay? And with a group of people trying to recreate the Crepe Fear episode of The Simpsons. And, and it says here, don't miss the play everyone will be talking about this season. So, it's gonna be about an episode from The Simpsons. So, it's about the future in a way. So, she said, well, tour the theater there too. So yeah, I don't have to worry about homework or essays or whatever. I can just participate in games like we did in the circle and just showing up. But the lady advisor said I can only do it a few days, but I want to ask her if I would still want to participate in going to the play. I want to see, like, either Mr. Burns, if it doesn't land on May 16th or the 17th, and Mary Poppins in February. So, I had a nice day, and guess what else? Two weird things happened. See this? I'm going to talk about this. Yesterday morning, I was dreaming about, I was back in my old house, and I was just staring at this big, long Butterfinger bar. That's the only part I was remembering in my dream. Just staring, excuse me, I'm getting the burps here. Just staring at the bigger Butterfinger. Not a mini one like this, but a big, stacked bar, you know? And Shaylee, my friend, she came home and says, my college is giving away free candy. Want a piece? And I'm like, oh my gosh, a Butterfinger. How weird is that? I told somebody in the candle store in the mall today about this dream and experience yesterday. And she said, maybe you're clairvoyant. And I'm like, yeah. And just this morning, I seen in my dream Eeyore overalls, where they had a blue jean, like Eeyore, clip-on Eeyore thingy, and a little pocket patch with Eeyore, all happy and stuff. Plus it had like a matching white t-shirt, long-sleeve t-shirt, with Eeyore patterns on it, like tiny patterns going all around. So if any store has that, I want to know, so I can try it on and find my right size and get it. But I'll only look around after when Dad comes home from Mexico. That's all I want to say. This was my day. Toodaloo, donkeys! Bye! Yonder! Again, it's January 27th, a Tuesday, 2015. Bye.